demonstrate a series of Indian club style exercises using this baseball bat. Start out just with a simple pendular type of movement. Circle right around. So we basically have a circle with a tail on it, like a sideways 6 or 9. Let's do an outward mill pattern, like so. Opposite of other. Circles like so. Notice how I'm twisting at the hips as the mat approaches the top. Let's reverse it. Thank you. sound twisting. Let's try and do some hip snaps. Again, you're snapping the mat up, not so much swinging it. The hip snap is giving the mat momentum. Nice rip inside. So, stick my bum out, try and keep that straight. Catch it like this, and then slide down. How about trying to catch it like this? Right overhead. Triceps. Thank you. sideways figure eight type pattern. Crossing back, and this is still figure eight. Okay, let me start. Okay, overhand again. Around you. Okay. Let's pass. Figure eight. Pass. Figure eight. Pass. Figure eight. Pass. Other style figure eights as well, coming underhand style. Figure eight, pass, figure eight, and pass. Let's try. So, like so. some two-handed stuff. How about we circle right around the saw? Let this is like an overhand fit right now. That'll do it for now.